I'm Nakokotsu Bouchi, a librarian in International Research Center for Japanese Studies. First, I introduced Nichibunken. Nichibunken International Research Center for Japanese Studies is an inter-university institute funded by the government. It's to promote and support the study of Japanese culture and history through international collaboration and cooperation, and to support the work of scholars in Japanese studies in other countries. It was established in 1987, so this year is the 30th anniversary of the founding. 30 researchers belongs to Nichibunken, and about 20 researchers from other organizations are invited every year. Its library is managed by 20 officers in the library section and holds about 530,000 books. We mainly collect books on Japan published in foreign countries. Today I talk about Nichibunken's repository, Nichibunken Open Access, and it is run by officers in the library section. Nichibunken has released its academic products to the public as repository of International Research Center for Japanese Studies since 2010. At the beginning, it was built within Nichibunken's original server created with DSpace, but in 2014, National Institute for Humanities, which is the upper organization of Nichibunken, proposed to integrate all repositories owned by all members into Jiro Cloud. In favor of the proposal, we released the current repository, Nichibunken Open Access, in January 2016. The main contents are publications by Nichibunken, for example, Nihon Kenkyu and Japan Review. And it archives 5,886 items as of March 1st, 2017. Three officers in our library section, including me, run this repository and we register items instead of authors. Prior to the release of Nichibunken Open Access, working group for open access consisting of professors and officers was formed. During the preparation for the release, in the meetings, they mainly discussed the integration of website places for releasing Nichibunken's academic products into its repository and the establishment of Nichibunken open access policy. Until then, Nichibunken had released the same contents in the database of publication and Nichibunken's website other than its repository, causing the duplication of contents. With this opportunity, they wanted to integrate them into a new repository, so they discussed over and over how they specifically should put the plan into practice. As a result, they decided to close down the database of publications and stop releasing PDFs of Nichibunken's publications in Nichibunken's website, while leaving just a page directing the link to the new repository. As of now, those PDFs are still being released in Nichibunken's website, but they will be released in only Nichibunken Open Access from April 2017. Moreover, following the establishment of the policy of open access in the University of Kyoto, they determined to establish the policy of open access in Nichibunken too. The academic products of Nichibunken are all released in principle based on it. Specific contents which can be released in Nichibunken Open Access are laid down in Nichibunken Open Access Guideline. This has been put into effect since October 2016 after the trial period from April 2016 to October 2016. After all these processes, currently Nichibunken Open Access is operated. But as I said at the beginning, Nichibunken Open Access mainly consists of publications by Nichibunken. So it doesn't have so much items in comparison to other repositories. However, it is unusual that an academic organization can publish and release its publications by itself. The scale of Nichibunken and the close cooperation with professors make it possible. Thanks to that, we can send comprehensive information about 日文研 before circulating in social. In other words, 日文研 open access is located in the upper stream of the disseminating academic information, and it is advantage of our repository. Thank you.
So, I'm Toshinori Egami, a librarian of the International Research Center for Japanese Studies in Nichibunken. Let me introduce some of our text database and image database. This is a Kojiruien Zenbun database. Nichibunken converted the entire text of the Kojiruien into a database in cooperation with the Kokubunken and others.And makes it available to the public. It's ongoing, and it has more than 12,000 pages. And you can search full text and access to original PDF. And there is a text data on HTML, so you can browse on the web like this.Next, the Sekkan Kikokiroku, Heian Period Chronicles, old diaries and historical documents databases. This is a database in Kundokubun of the full text of diaries and historical records from the Middle Heian Period, more than 11,000 days. Kundokubun is Japanese explanatory reading text translated from old Chinese original text.Now available, for example, Mido Kanpakki, Gonki, Shunki, and part of Shoyuki, and so on. And this database is directed by Professor Kuramoto. He publishes some books of the translation to modern Japanese of Kokiroku, and make available to the public digital text of Kundokubun.This is a from original Chinese text. And I found some users use this database as a corpus database of Kundokubun, of Kokiroku. They need to make Kundokubun by themselves of Kokiroku for their research or for their assignment. So I think it would be better if their text are available as open data.Next, 日文研 has some policies since its founding, collecting books on Japan published in other countries, focusing on visual materials, and digitizing their visual materials and making databases like this. Now many kinds of image databases are published on the 日文研 website. You can see the GMAP here.It means that you can search these records on Google directly. We have three databases focused on yokai, Japanese monsters, monsters, ghosts, spirits, evil, demon, and other strange creatures. This is a Kai Yokai Densho database, folktales of strange phenomena and yokai database.This is a bibliographic information database which collected from folklore research in Japan concerning strange phenomena and yokai. It includes 35,000 articles. And you can text search by name of yokai and name of place, bibliographic information, and text data of abstract.And you can search on the Google. This is a 海妖怪絵姿database, illustration of strange phenomena on and 妖怪 These are digitized high quality images of 妖怪 I'm sorry. Just a moment.もう一回、This is a 海妖怪画像database、Painting of Strange Phenomena and 妖怪、This is an image database from the 日文献 Library's collection of visual materials concerning 妖怪、It includes 4,000 items、You can search by keyword of shape, features, motion, color and so on、like this、motion, features andActually,、most of 妖怪 have no specific name.、for example,、Tengu or Kappa.、So searching by、yokai name is not enough for yokai studies.、so there are visual keywords like、motion or shapes、are very important for yokai studies. And、next.海妖怪絵姿database Illustration of Strange Phenomena and 妖怪 These are digitized high quality images of 妖怪絵巻 Picture scrolls You can browse to,、26 picture scrolls with detailed、descriptions along the story, story. This is Bakemono Konrei Emaki, Yokai Wedding Stories.、monsters are role-playing the story of dating, wedding, and childbirth.、by using their three databases, users can understand that、there are different aspects on yokai studies.、folklore by language,、features in images, and stories with context.、next.We have two photograph databases,、like Gaizo database and Koshashin database.、in 2015,、our Gaizo database and Koshashin database had been renewed.、after the renewal,、their two databases became open access and Google friendly.、this is a Gaizo database.Gaizo is、pictures of Japan in the eyes of people from other countries.、these images are picked up from the books in other countries.、so the,、this database、includes long and detailed English captions and their translations in Japanese. Like this. Someone evening from the studio is welcome.Next, Koshashin database.、this database is photos taken and hand-colored for travelers' souvenirs. And unfortunately, this database has only a few captions and metadata. Like this, coolness, Yojo, Kyoto, only. Okay, Yojo is a mistake, it's a seizure. Yeah.I have some、information for、this presentation, but it's not time, so... 2 minutes? Oh, okay. We are planning some project for our image databases and digital sound archives of Rokkyoku, Naniwa Bushi, and database of the portal website of Yoshida Hatsuburo Maps.
and other things. We are planning to participate in OCLC for batch hattering and IELL and so on. Thank you very much.